better watch out. You better
what
not
the balls is
you
that?
Make a sound, he'll skin you alive.
It's
Satan
what?
Satan Claus is coming to kill.
What the? Hi, and welcome to another edition of Dr. Blockhead, episode 3, and today we are going to explore that blob above my lab. I am weaponized, as you can see, because we're taking no chances. Today we will be going to that blob. I'm not holding too much confidence with you, I'm afraid. Oh, no kidding. You're against me, are you? Are you? No kidding. You've not been much help, you know, running away and dying and stuff. Hey, you die too. Yeah, well. But today we are going to do it. Now, Blocky's had a bit of an upgrade. You may have noticed he has little legs. Look at him. He looks beautiful now. I looked beautiful before. You said so. Okay, you're even more beautiful now. But yes, how do you find the new legs? It took a while to get used to. I like them now. What is that noise? Sounds like a tiger.
We're underwater.
That doesn't mean anything if last episode's anything to go by. Yeah, that's actually quite true. Well, anyway, let's go to the blob. No, seriously, that really sounds like it's close. I think it might be that fish, actually. Since when did a fish make a tiger sound? I don't know, but it's the only thing that's really, really close, and it seems to be having some sort of spasm. Well, anyway, let's not focus on this. Let's go to the blob. Come on, Blocky, we are doing this today. Let's do this, my friend. Let's do this. Little teleport. We're going for it. We're taking no prisoner. Sense of direction has left the building. Okay. Here we go. Oh god, almost trapped myself in the door. Going. What the balls? What? What is going? It's disappearing. I spent all this time building this damn staircase and platform to find out what the blob is, and it's disappearing. Quick, grab stuff. Oh, what the hell? What the balls? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it looks like the mystery of the purple blob will have to remain a bit of a mystery. Although, I've noticed there's no wasps. I'm beginning to think this might have been a beehive. What's this Brock grabbed? Well, that was great fun. Okay, so we done it. Yay! Ow, my leg. Dang it. What are we going to do now? I had a plan. Today we were going to do that, and it's already done. Let's go to bed. So, night everybody. Thanks for coming. See you next time. Bye-bye. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Don't go anywhere. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. It's a joke. It's a joke! I want to show you my Christmas tree. Isn't it festive? Jingle bells, jingle all the way. As you can tell, there's a lot of presents there. That's because Blocky may have had a gigantic Christmas wish list. Sorry, I thought there was someone there for a minute there. It's the hat stand. but I've decided to spoil him rotten because it is his first Christmas. And you see that? Eco. It's more like a tortoise. But yes, so there you go. We're getting into the festive bit. Where did Blocky go? Blocky, you don't have to hide anymore. There wasn't a blob anymore. It's gone. It's in pieces. Blocky. Blocky! Blocky! Oh, God, that tiger's back. See, I'm even more convinced it's the fish now. He's got tiger fish. That's what it is. Okay. I'm going to find Blocky. Be right back!
I've been meaning to ask what this button does. No! Don't touch that! Why not? It's the self-destruct to the gate!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! What the balls, Blocky! Oh! What the... Oh! The lab! The lab!
Yeah, oops.
You better watch out. You better
what the balls is
you
that?
Make a sound, he'll skin you alive.
It's
Satan
a what?
Satan Claus is coming to kill.
I'm ready. I see you hiding there. Oh my god! Evil Santa's, look! Damn it! No! There's no lab to run to! No! Oh no! Blocky, I'm gonna kill you! What's attacking me? Something's attacking me! I got stuck in the gate port. Ow! No! What the balls was that?
I believe Santa Claus was coming to skin you alive.
Oh, God. Where? What? Oh my god. Don't you go anywhere. I'll deal with you in a minute.
Oh dear, am I in trouble?
Yes, you're in trouble. No, wait. Why am I going towards it? Am I crazy?
I was beginning to ask that, but I thought I'd leave you to it because it could have been quite hilarious.
Right. Now that immediate panic is somewhat okay, we seem to be fine for now. What the balls did you do? Well, it's your fault. Why is it my fault? You put a big red button on it. What were you doing in the TNT room in the first place? Where'd you buy? I saw pretty things in there. Where are we? Because wherever we are, this is where we are now. Well, looks like a little island. Of course it looks like a little island. We're going to be... Oh. I can't believe you blew up the lab. Would it help if I said I'm sorry? No, because I know you're not sincere. I didn't say anything about sincerity. I said, would it help? Dude! Oh, well. Ooh. What's that? Over there in the distance. Ooh, it's a building. That is... Oh, I'm so mad at you. Right, okay. Okay. Ooh, what is that? No, we better find shelter, because we're going to need to find a place to sleep. We're going over there.
I can't swim.
Yeah, you're Blocklin, you'll live. Or you can just teleport when I'm over there. Bones? What the bones? Okay. What is that? What? Okay, wait. Oh god, he's coming this way. Run! Oh god, oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh, a stone path. Where is he? Is he still following us? I can't see. Oh, yes, yeah. Blocky, oh, balls to it. Let's go. I lost the lab! I'm angry! And I got killed by Santa Claus! Oh, look, he gave us fish. Oh, grab that. Yeah, there you go. Hi, Mr. Sheep. How's it going? Right, let's go. So, oh, hello, another one. Whoa. Is that? Whoa. Thank God there's some civilization here, at least anyway. Ooh. Holy balls, there's another one. Get it. Ah, dang it! What the hell? What the balls? What killed me?
Okay. There was another creature coming out of the other side there.
Oh. I think we better get inside. Hello? Anybody hurt? Ooh. Oh god. Ow! Oh god, he can shoot! Ah, he got stuck in the ceiling. Oh! Ow! Yeah, we got him! Ooh, he dropped me a present. Ooh, what's the present? Dang it! Wrong button. There we go. A winter gift.
Good tidings I bring.
Oh my god! What the balls? What? I don't like his present. It's Santa Claus! Kill him! I killed him. It's alright. We're good. We're safe. We're alright. Stop hiding when I'm in trouble!
What, you think I'm going up against those things? Gee Louise, man!
I don't think, ooh, what's in here? Ooh, a bed! There's a bed in here! There's a bed. You're not coming in.
Why not?
I'm angry with you. Ooh, chest. Well, it doesn't look like anyone lives here. Have you found anyone?
No.
obviously. It's not like the house is huge. Alright, Saki. I mean, have you saw any indications that someone might live here? Well, not unless you count the dead things. No. Shall we go explore one of the other houses? Maybe there's a better house. Are you sure you want to go outside? Well, we've got this far. Besides, we wouldn't have to do this at all if someone didn't blow up the lab. Oh God, you make one little mistake. Nitto! That was our home! That was my lab! Alright, so you keep mentioning. Look at this one. Just because I'm distracted by pretty things doesn't mean I'm not angry with you. Ooh. Oh, now this is a bedroom. Oh, an enchantment table. That would be handy. Holy crap, look at the fish. Okay. Whoa, look at that. It's huge. There's a city over there. Ooh. Let me guess, you want to go see it? Yeah. That's where we can rebuild the lab. We can rebuild it within the city. Why do you want to do that? There could be people there. I haven't found any people yet. We've gone to two houses that we just home invaded and... What was that? I don't know. That's why I collected it. Oh, it's Eka meat. That's an Eka. I have no idea. I think it was one of... Oh. Yeah, on your bike. On your bike. You are not welcome here. Get out. Get out. Oh dear. Are you sure? Oh God. Are you sure you want to live this close to water? I mean, water hasn't worked out for you, has it? No, it hasn't. I will admit it hasn't. I like the view. And I can see fish. Yes, you can. Oh, look. There's more eco meat. Well, I think. Therefore, I am. very funny. I can't believe you blew up the lab. Okay. I can do this. Wait a minute. Hold on. I'm sorry. Don't believe you. Oh, my God. What was that? Oh, it's a sheep. I think, it's getting night time. I think, providing no one comes and claims this house, I think we'll make this our house. What do you think? It'll do. I like that. I like the view. Yeah. This will be our house. Right. Okay. Well, welcome to our new home, people. And next episode, we'll go explore that lovely, lovely city that we see outside our window. And find a new spot to build the new lab. Because we have to rebuild my lab. Because someone went and gone and nuked it. I said I was sorry. You're right. Well, as it's getting dark, I'm going to go to bed. So we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye! Later, dudes. I am sorry. Don't lie to me.